Hi everyone, this is Julie, and I wanted to welcome all of you to my video. Today, I wanted to talk about conjugated linoleic acid, or more commonly known as CLA. Although it has been around for quite a while now, and it's been given a ton of buzz lately, I thought I'd give you my take on it. I am absolutely sure that you've heard how amazing this little fatty acid is when it comes to burning fat. And I'm sure you have seen all the CLA supplements out there promising instant, easy, effortless weight loss, all in the form of a magic little pill. Even the big names in daytime talk have pushed it. Well, today I wanted to tell you, I think that you're better off without it as a supplement. 99% of CLA supplements are junk and are actually harmful simply because they don't contain the correct form of CLA. While it is true that CLA has some fabulous health benefits, those benefits cannot be found when CLA is in form of a pill. The truth is, like any nutrition, the best source and only source of good CLA is found naturally in the foods that we already eat, mainly raw dairy and meats. Now, to find the best type of CLAs at the highest concentrations, it is found in dairy and meats that are grass-fed livestock, that come from grass-fed livestock. So, before you go out with high hopes and waste your money on that magic little CLA weight loss pill, instead, go to your grocery store and your body will absolutely thank you. If you want to know the truth about proper weight loss and you want to see how easy it really can be, then check out the link that I left below. Thank you everyone so much for watching. Bye bye.